Alright, this guy's pretty cinched up. Jump to the other side, get that guy installed, and then we'll lock it up and tighten both of them at the same time.
My bad.
This is that song I was talking about. It's from Black Hawk Down. They're playing it when the...
Your spacer's not lined up.
Whoa. I know that, bro.
Okay.
But, when the Black Hawks are taken off from bass, the song's playing in the movie. Totally epic, bro. hand started cramping up, so I brought it lower. So I thought it'd be easier than doing this. It's like having my hand like this, like especially these fingers, it's like it's all starting to cramp all right here, dude. So the so getting that arm pump, you know, riding dirt bikes. Get to the point where your wrist just locks.
I've heard about it, I've never gotten to that point.
Oh, bro, yeah, all day. That's for going on a long, long ride. Or it's a long track session. Yeah. A long ride in the desert, dude. Really. What I wanted to do. It's easy to do though, that's what I'm doing. Alright, that guy's in. My brother snugged up. Put on four-wheel drive, locked up this front. A little tight in those guys. Good and tight. Put the clean one against the hand. It's a good song. Thank you. good. Oh yeah. Sorry guys, I'm gonna need ice the purple. Put this together so that get the truck back on the road. It's gonna park for a while. But I'm gonna take these back off and I'm gonna shoot them properly. I'll do a video on that. And yeah, get these guys looking as good as the actual hub assemblies. So we ran into a little problem. I guess I put these scatter shields on, or heat shields over there, backwards. Had them in the back. And now they're the right way, and we can get our caliper brackets on. Thank you. bad. Thank you. A little much. Put a little bit more grease on this one. gonna hold this down here.
Okay.
And then we're gonna get this collar to slide down. So I'm gonna hold it up, put that screwdriver on the collar, and smack the screwdriver. Yeah, we need to get to the point where we can get the bushings and everything else on also.
Oh. Going after something.
Yeah. Is that working?
Yeah.
There it goes.
Pretty much it.
Sweet. Alright guys, that's a wrap. It's the end of day two. It's about 2 o'clock in the morning. Got everything tightened up finally. Ran into a couple issues, but we got it done right. So, until next time, peace out, one love.